Also, police are now searching for a suspect who stole a street sweeper and went on a joyride. This happened in Patterson, New Jersey, about 2 o'clock this morning. The ride ended when the vehicle crashed into several parked cars. The person operating the street sweeper had gotten out of his vehicle to change a garbage bag, and that is when the suspect jumped in and took off. He drove a mile before crashing the vehicle and running away. Luckily, no one was injured.